do that. In fact, I think, as I said, prior to 2006, right. Pennsylvania was the only state in the country that didn't have some form of taxpayer control.
Well, isn't the argument that if you were to give taxpayers that much control, that they'll just ruin their own school districts?
Absolutely not, because you look at state after state, vote on tax increases, they approve about half of them. And when they can make the case that they need more money, the taxpayers have been willing to hand it over, because we know that our housing values are related to the schools, and schools, of course, can't function without funds. And so if a case can be made that, hey, we need more to pay for a better education, the taxpayers have been willing to cough up more money.
Yeah, the taxpayers don't always say yes. But they do oftentimes say yes, and those that have better school districts are oftentimes willing to pay a little bit more, realizing that what they're getting, there's a great value to. If they are convinced that there is a good return on their investment, then they're willing to contribute more.
Absolutely, or they may say, no, we don't want a Taj Mahal facility. We can do with less. Go back to the drawing board. Unfortunately, that's not the case in Pennsylvania, and that is why we are, we're drowning in debt, we're drowning in pension, unfunded liabilities. All these things are adding up.
Matt Grant, President and CEO of the Commonwealth Foundation. Matt, thank you very much for your time. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Have yourself a good evening. I want to get your take on this. 866-321-1020.
Yes, I think they need to learn to live within their means. They shouldn't have to just pay this because they want to up it, not that you. Our school is a top.
You're looking at millage going at 3.6 mil.
Right, and my husband is now unemployed, and he's paying the bills, and it doesn't work. And they just keep raising it and raising it.
Means to people, Marla. For every $100,000 of assessed value, you pay an additional $100 in taxes. So, in your particular case, in Seneca Valley, for $100,000, property taxes is going up $360. Responsibility of the corporate administration since the beginning of